assisted by number 42, James Nugent, assisted by number 17, Ryan Bacabella. Time of the goal, 18:55, remaining in the first period. Thank you. Thresher Sharks Girls, scored by number 26, Ryan Mack, assisted by number 62, Charles Young, and number 17, Susan Good. Time of the goal, 6:19, remaining in the first period. Remaining of the first period. 1 minute left to play. Beekeepers goal scored by number 17, Ryan Buffalo. Assisted by number 32, James Beekman. Time of the goal, 1938, remaining in the second period. Thank you. assisted by number 21, Jared Fox, and number 34, Robert Foster. Time of the goal 12:40 remaining in the second period. ThresherSharks goal scored by number 6, Kyle Sturman, assisted by number 1, Kevin Sturko. Time of the goal 8:18, remaining in the second period. ThresherSharks goal is scored by number 1, Kevin Swisher, assisted by number 14, Johnny Brown, and number 62, Charles Grant. Time of the goal is 6:49, remaining of the second period. Thank you. 1 minute left to play in the period.
Thank you.
Thresher Sharks goal scored by number 14 Brian Gallant, assisted by number 26 Brian Ball. Time of the goal 15:47 remaining of the third period. Thank you. Thresher Sharks number 14, Brian Downey, minor penalty for cross-country. Time of the penalty, 7:37, remaining of the third period.
I'm sure. So, if you feel misled, you want to show her. The rainbow team?
Yeah, blue and red.
Teddy, this is Roy, Don Roy.
Hi.
Roy is from Montreal, so she has high expectations for her.
Oh, God, you came to watch us? Jeez, dude, don't expect much. I mean, yeah, this is not Canadian hockey. What brings you out here?
A lot of teams are like that, where so like that guy's got a white.